Welcome back, Central Ontario. Just heading in down the road. Got a bit of snow finally, about time. So just gonna load up the stuff here and head down through the forest. About to take you along for a little bit of a ride. Foot and a half by the look of things. Let's see if this ATV can do its job. Whew. Really strange winter this year. Usually we get 7, 8, 10 feet of snow through the winter, but this year we've got a bunch of snow, then it melted, and now we finally got a good dump. So I'm hoping that the snow will stay, so at least we'll get some snowmobiling in. I know I don't have to cover the tractor, but I like to keep it covered. It's just a car cover I got at the automotive place, but keeps the snow off it. You know, keeps it from icing up. That way it keeps the chute mechanism and all the hydraulics clear from ice. As you folks know, I always like to do my circle check, and I always like to check my fluids every time. Without fail, you want to make sure everything is up and ready for action. Yep. She's topped right up. Coolant's good. Battery's looking clean. We're good to go.